You know, I'm proud to live in North Dakota, but there are certain days, like today, I'm happy to not be in North Dakota and be in the Arizona sunshine.
So true, Jody. We're in Mesa, Arizona, but we really are in North Dakota today.
Isn't that the truth?
At
yes.
this park. It has been an amazing experience. Maybe 3,000 people don't know. There's real no official headcount, but the vendors, maybe 50. There's a car show. The musicians have been phenomenal. It has been one of those special days that I'll never forget.